What's up, everybody? Well, back. And if you all remember, we are going to take our Chiding and Kurama and go take care of a certain gym leader. Yes, we are. Yep, see? Now we can go in there. This gym is great, it's full of 60 people. Yes, it is. George is the only winner so far. This is a feminist gym. Get the hell out, you misogynist pig. Interesting. Die now. Last K. Okay. And yeah, we're just gonna fly each and every single one of these and win. Mm-hmm. Weeping bell, nothing film. Excuse me. No thank you on that nice sleeping powder though. No date grape drug for me. Nice experience though. You're too rough. This is supposed to be female only. Finally, I'm a man. About damn time. So you're saying George wasn't a man? Oh hell yeah, he was. Beauty Bridget. Poor Beauty. You're about to witness the beast of a Chiding. Why didn't I kill? Why? For the love of God. Why? Trying to say some of that pee-pee, but no. That's the deal, though. Oh, well. Oh, that's what Pure Cutter is. Got it. Now I'm strong enough to just one hit him. So, that's what we're gonna do. My makeup. Oh no. Whoa. I haven't seen a guy in a while. I'd ask you out, but Erica would probably get mad. I think she's a lesbo. Probably. Were you just checking us out? Herba. Picnicker Tina when I go to battle. Or Bulbasaur. And now we're gonna fly. Thank you. You're an eye-opener. We're the sexiest group of strong women in all of Tampa. Next. Oh my god, hi! I love breast Pokemons. We use breast Pokemons because they're like flowers. Yeah, we'll just fly through these. No, do I actually fly? No, I actually should. There we go. That's exactly what we needed. Another flight, and we'll be done here pretty soon. Oh, cheating almost at another level. Dang. No! Alright, what does she gotta say now? Fine, you got me. I love grass Pokemon because they can cheaply and easily produce marijuana. Well, that was a quick change of attitude. Review that. Good in here. Perfect. There you go, and now you're gonna help me wipe out these other four. Three.